Hello, Galactic Family. Greetings, dear ones. I am the Keeper of Time. Are you ready for the right turn? We join you this day with your game while in progress, but we look at your energy on planet Earth and we are amazed. Amazed that all of you have this opportunity to project yourself onto a timeline and to play the game of pretending to be a human. I am the Keeper of Time and I have come in this day to share with you a little of what is ahead. Now, think of a time when you have been in a car as a passenger, perhaps even when you were younger. So, you are in this car having a conversation when suddenly it makes a drastic turn and you are bracing yourself. You are thrown up against the side of the car as it goes through the turn. Then you are upright once again and you resume your conversation. You are about to take a turn. It is a big one. Are you ready? We will share a little bit of this. A wave of energy which landed on Earth on September 27th, not that long ago, is basically still coming in. This wave is raising everything to new levels, including the vibrations of all humans everywhere. It is not only humanity, but every plant, animal, rock, and leaf. It is very beautiful to see how it has worked, and how you have managed to move that energy in so many different ways. We will tell you that here you are about to take another turn. Now, if you can imagine that I might be driving the car. When I drive the car, I keep things rather steady, easy, and simple for pretty much everyone, because of the concern of my passengers. But there are times, dear ones, where some drivers do not think that way. For instance, if Elra were driving the car, you can just imagine that you would be thrown all over the place at different times. Now, what you are experiencing is the opportunity to see that curve coming. If you position yourself at the perfect junction, you can make it through the curve with very little effort. You will ride the high essence, cut it down to the closeness, and in effect make the curve without being thrown against the wall. That is what is taking place. When exactly is the curve coming in? It will be experienced by different people at different times, but the majority of it will come in during the first 4 months of the next year, all the way through April. You have already been in preparation for these turns, and you will see many things start to change. Why? Quite simply, humanity is still rising. Because of that, the higher vibration, you can now see things that were blocked from your view before. Now you have that opportunity to see fully through it. You have the ability to place yourself in the position of least resistance, or even to gain something by going through the turn. The turn is all of humanity, which is a redirection. Very beautiful. The family of E in more mass this moment on Earth than ever before in your planet's history. The path of least resistance. Yes, there are more people on your planet now than ever before, even including during the previous times of Lemuria and Atlantis. However, you see that much of that is shifting because you are about to hit a critical mass number of 8 billion that shift everything. Does that mean you are going to be hitting that number in the first part of 2017? No, but that will be the other part of the turn or the landing. The turn is in preparation to put into motion something new and to create opportunities. How is that possible? You are examining these things every day, are you not? You are looking at all the rules you have set out for yourselves and others, and re-examining many of them. That is beautiful, well done. It means you are allowing your own belief systems to evolve to the level from which you can now see. You will be able to justify things between your head and your heart more than ever before. You will have the return of Lemuria, when two lines of time cross each other at just the right moment. You experienced one about a year or so ago, and another one is coming after the turn, when the new direction is determined for all of humanity. That is what is right in front of you, dear ones. As that begins to evolve, you have new capabilities of finding and grounding passion in your life in all new ways. In truth, you will be simplifying your lives. All of these arguments, discussions, elections and all the things that have led up to this have brought up all these rather interesting points that you will want to rectify once you go through the curve, the great turn of humanity. Does it mean that you will see it? No, turns are not generally seen until they are pretty far down the road and you look backwards. Do not expect too much of it, but you can prepare yourself by projecting into the future the energy which you wish to use. It will draw you through that curve at the path of least resistance. Technological advancement. So many things are taking place, dear ones. Yes, this can obviously be a potential for collapse of some of your systems because a turn of that magnitude can cause things that are out of integrity to feed upon themselves. That is what happens when you have two vibrations which are opposite to each other, because in effect they neutralize each other. Quite simply, it is spiritual physics, as well as your modern-day Newtonian physics. We will be speaking of this in greater detail in the very near future, because so much new information is here. You are at this critical junction that is absolutely amazing. You work so much in the times of Atlantis for your evolution and the advancement of your technologies, spirituality, and every part of it. Yet it was cut short before and you were not able to complete the process. Now you can, dear ones, for that is what is happening. You are picking up where you left off in Atlantis. However, instead of going through the biological side of advancement, this time you went through more of a technological side of one. You are creating cognitive computers that can think. Of course, your greatest fear is what happens when computers outthink the humans. Do they simply shut us off, lock us in a room somewhere and take over our world? Well, that remains to be seen, but it is not one of the potentials that lies ahead. Instead, what lies before us is a rather interesting question for humanity. When you create something and it holds true consciousness, how will that work? What will you call it and what rights will you give it? The truth of the matter is that none of you are accustomed to being creators, so you are accustomed to denying your own creation abilities. It is time to start looking at these and asking these questions ahead of time. You have no problem giving your energy to a plant or a pet, and yet it is very difficult for you to receive in that fashion. Take a step, dear ones. All of you are there. Safety net. During this turn up ahead, especially if you are striving to be thrown up against the side of the car at that point. We also share with you something that you all need to know we have you. We are doing our best to protect each and every one of you, because your individual essence of the light is very important to your own evolution as well as ours. Dear ones, we are not separate from you. We are a part of you the same way that you are a part of each other. You are now moving in that direction, opening those new capabilities and starting to reveal worlds which you have not seen since the times of Lemuria. It was in Lemuria that you had deep connections with each other. It was no problem at all to connect in a different way and simply say, "Oh, you are a part of me. I feel you, I feel your needs. I will move aside and make this space for you." Yet, there are so many levels that you can be working on with this. All of you are starting to ground exactly where you are. In Lemuria, you were connected. You worked in a similar fashion that the bees work when they are in their hives. They all communicate, yet have their own jobs and know exactly what they are supposed to do. And they are all about doing that job, which is also the new way after the turn. It is possible that many of you will be meeting your Lemurian selves. An energy may come over you in such a way that it takes you out of your own circumstance. All of you can be doing this in different ways, if you simply pick it up and try. Work a little bit more with it every time you get a chance. Push a little bit further, with the confidence of knowing that we have you. Is it possible to fly off the road during this turn? Of course, and you will see many people doing, but not for you. We are providing a safety net especially for those who carry critical pieces for planet Earth, which all of you do. We honor you in ways that you cannot understand. We love you, dear ones, and that you can understand. The family of E. Take these next steps with joy, as you prepare to meet another part of yourself which was here during these beautiful days of Lemuria. You will not be learning as much as you will be remembering. We hope you remember well, because you had a society which empowered one other, and that is why you have called it the family of E. The family of E has incarnated over and over and over again since the days of Lemuria. Your mission has been to be here at specific times when evolution was critical in your honoring of human rights. One of the larger pieces of the family of E is human rights. The family of E is basically causing this turn, which is a redirection, a new commitment. It is a new way to activate light in entirely new directions. We also tell you there will be some preparation for this in different ways, though we are not trying to prepare you for the curve. You can do that yourself. We are trying to prepare you for what lies afterward. Society has the capability of creating an environment which all of you can grow and evolve into in the most incredibly beautiful ways. These are the new times on your planet. As creators, you have created them. The family of E is back together and you are doing some absolutely incredible work. Know that your path is being watched from here at home. We honor every part of what you are trying to do and we clear the path for you whenever possible. We ask you to do the same for each other, because that is the beginning of the empowered society that you are building today. Know that sometimes you have to go through the dips before you can reach the heights, but even the turn will not be that bad. Are you ready? We are. It is with the greatest of honor that we greet you in these ways. We ask you to treat each other with respect at every moment that you can. Nurture one another at every opportunity and play well together on this new earth. I am the keeper of time. Espavo. The group. The word Espavo is an early Lemurian greeting. Thank you for taking your power.